County Galway, one pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was fair and handsome, and her beauty fairly took my breath away. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, no none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and round her shoulder was the Galway shawl. We kept on walking, she kept on talking, till her father's cottage came into view. She said, "Come in, sir, and meet my father, and for to please him, play the foggy do." I played the blackbird, the stack of barley, oh, Rodney's glory, and the foggy do. We sang each note like an Irish linnet, and her tears flowed down from her eyes so blue. 'Twas early, early, early in the morning, I hit the road for old Donegal. She sighed and kissed me and said, "Goodbye, sir, for a heart remains with the Galway shawl." She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, no none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and round her shoulder was the Galway shawl.